Okay, good morning everybody. 8th class students of social studies today. Social studies subject. Already we are discussing some chapters. Today already we are discussing the second chapter, energy from the sun. Last class, different region, different temperature region, different cold regions. Our earth not uniform temperature and rainfalls. I mean, are even. But it is uneven landforms and uneven recorded and temperature recorded. So the main important region, the sun, main region sun. The sun is the main reason of the temperatures and etc. etc. Today, longitudes and latitudes. Latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes mean our earth totally 180 latitudes there. Equator is the biggest latitude, I mean 0 degrees latitude. There are 180 latitudes. Northern hemisphere 90 and the southern hemisphere 90. Okay, total latitudes 180. 0 degree latitude is the biggest latitude. Some important latitudes in 0 degree latitude is also equator. Northern hemisphere 23.5 degrees. North latitude is also tropic of Cancer. And 66.5 degrees. North latitude is also called Arctic Circle. 90 degrees north and the south region. 23.5 degrees south latitude is also called Tropic of Capricorn. Capricorn and 66.5 degrees south latitude is also called Arctic Circle. Antarctic circle, north latitude 66 and south, Antarctic circle. South pole 90 degrees called south. I mean 66 and half degrees south latitude, 66 and half degrees north latitude to 90 degrees north pole, 90 degrees south pole. The region is very cold. The region is also called taiga region, tundra region, poles region, etc. Why? The temperature is very low, no temperature, without temperature. Why? The sun rays is completely long distance. Sun to earth distance is very long. Why? There is no power, there is no light, there is no sun rays on the polar regions or taiga tundra regions. The region is completely covered with snow and ice. The region completely permafrost. Permafrost means the land surface. The land is completely covered with ice. There is no trees, there is no big trees are growing in this area. Next to latitude's importance, latitudes is a palace. Latitudes are semi-circles. Next to there are 180 latitudes. 180 latitudes. Latitudes, longitudes introduced by Greek philosophers. I mean, Greek astronomers and geographers. Who are the invented discovery of latitudes and longitudes? What are the uses? What are the benefits? Longitudes and latitude benefits. What is the meaning longitude and latitude? Is it imaginary lines? Is it imaginary lines? There is no real lines on the earth. Imaginary. Main the Greek geographers main use the latitude and longitude main purpose of the location, site, resources, time. Where is located our India, where is located our country, our continent, the distance of the countries. So many resources are available in our country, in the world. Where is located different type of minerals, times, all. Lot of information given by latitudes and longitudes. So many benefits. So many uses given by latitudes and longitudes. The energy from the sun, our lesson second chapter, latitudes and longitudes topic. Today is the latitudes importance. Today, total latitudes, so important latitudes names are discussed. Equator region, very hot region. Why? The temperature is very, very right. The region is very hard, you know. Already the topic already discussed in previous classes. Equator region very hot, while the sun and earth distance is very low. The sun rises vertical and straight on the equator region. The sun rises falling straight on the equator region. Here the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn is the tropical region. Tropical region means the region is the comfortable of the climate and atmospheric conditions. Some more forest is there. The region is very, very important to population. The highest recent population located in this region. So many developed countries, so many countries also have this region. The region also called the tropical region. There are number of forests also have in the tropical regions. There are number of forests. Evergreen forest, deciduous forest, thorny forest. Okay, so many forests there. Idle forest. So many forests also have in this region. Especially Europe. Europe are located in the Tropic of Cancer. Or India also, main important latitude pass in our India. I mean middle of the country. The latitude, which latitude? 2300 degrees latitude pass in our country. Suppose see the map. Tropic of Cancer mean 23.5 degrees north latitude. Tropic of Cancer passing 7 states in our country. Our India divided North India and South India. North India, northern part, I mean Tropic of Cancer. Top area north, south, there are importance of the latitude center lot. So many benefits there. So many benefits. Next to longitudes. Longitudes see. latitudes and longitude different. What is the difference between latitudes and longitudes? Latitudes connect the east and west pole. Longitudes connect the north pole to south pole. North to south. Total 0 degree longitude is also called Greenwich. Greenwich line is also called 0 degree longitude. The eastern hemisphere, western hemisphere, eastern hemisphere, there are 180 longitudes. Western hemisphere, there are 180 longitudes. Total 360 longitudes. Total longitudes 360, latitudes 180. Double. Latitudes and longitudes, latitudes double, longitudes double. Okay? 0 degree longitude means the Greenwich line is the prime meridian. Longitudes also meridians. Or Greenwich line is important line. Why? 0 degree line Greenwich line. GMT Greenwich mean time also. It's also called Greenwich mean time. The Greenwich line pass in London. You know London? England capital, Britain capital, London. The London, the London city, main observatory station there, Greenwich observatory station there. Time period, suppose our India time, present time, maybe 11 day. America, present time, which time? Our Indian time and America, what are any country throughout the world, any country time, present time, different. Why? The main use of the longitude. Without longitudes, the time not is, the time information not available. Longitude is also called meridians. Also called meridians. Here the longitude, suppose 0 degree longitudes, our India, one of the important longitude pass in our India. Suppose the longitude named 180 degrees east longitude. The name is Indian Standard Time, IST. IST means Indian Standard Time. IST and GMT, Greenwich Mean Time Difference, so there are 5 and a half hours. 5 hours 30 minutes there. Why? Why to calculate the difference of GMT and IST? Suppose easily find out, suppose our India present time 11 days, America time, what is the present, what is the now, present time of America or England or European, any countries to all, with the help of the longitudes. Without longitudes, can't do information. Suppose present 11 time there, 11 there. England, suppose England 0 degree longitude pass in England, London, London city, the Greenwich. GMT and IST difference, so 5 and a half hours. How to calculate or how to measure the 5 and a half hours? Suppose there are 360 longitudes there, 180 degree east longitude of Indian Standard Time. 180 means total. Suppose one of the longitude there, our sun cross the each latitude take the 4 minutes. Our sun cross the longitude, only one longitude, one by one longitude there, the sun cross the each one longitude take the 4 minutes time. Total 100 longitudes there, సపోజు 118 into 4. అర్థమైందంటే ప్రతి లాంగిట్యూడ్ దాటడానికి సూర్యకిరణాలు పట్టే టైం మనకి డిగ్రీస్ అనేది మెయిన్ టైం మెయిన్ లెంగ్త్ 82 1/2 degrees లాంగిట్యూడ్ 82 1/2 degrees లాంగిట్యూడ్ సపోజ్ 82.5 82 1/2 degrees మీన్ 8 to 32 328 minutes 5 min 2 minutes టోటల్ 330 minutes 330 minutes మీన్ 5 hours 30 minutes 30 different మనం అలా తెలుసుకోవచ్చు అనమాట. 4 నిమిషాలు పడుతుంది ఒక లాంగిట్యూడ్ని క్రాస్ చేయడానికి, సన్నకి ఎంత టైం పడుతుంది? 4 నిమిషాలు. మా ఇండియన్ స్టాండర్డ్ టైం 82 1/2 degrees. మా జస్ట్ స్మాల్ కరెక్షన్, 180 ఇంటర్నేషనల్ రాంగ్, జస్ట్ మా కరెక్షన్, 82 1/2 degrees. ఓకే, 82 1/2 degrees లాంగిట్యూడ్ అంటే మనం చూడండి 4 మినిట్స్ అని చెప్పాం కదా, టోటల్ ఎంత కనపడుతుంది గ్యాప్ మనకి 5 1/2 hours. అంటే మనం ఎట్లా చెప్పొచ్చు, సపోజ్ ఇప్పుడు మనకి 11 అయింది అనుకోండి, ఇంగ్లాండ్ వెళ్ళడానికి ఎంత అవుతుంది? మనకంటే బ్యాక్ ఉంది, మనం ఈస్ట్ కంట్రీ కదా, ఇంగ్లాండ్ వెస్టర్న్ కంట్రీ. సన్ రైజెస్ ఫస్ట్ కంట్రీ ఈస్ట్ సైడే కదా, సన్ రైజెస్ ఫస్ట్ ఈస్ట్ సైడ్ కదా, ఈస్ట్ సైడ్ సన్ రైజ్ అవుతుంది, సన్సెట్స్ వెస్టర్న్ సైడ్. ఫస్ట్ మన ఇండియా సైడ్ ఈస్టర్న్ కంట్రీస్ కాబట్టి మనం 11 వాళ్ళు బ్యాక్ చేయాలి. అప్పుడు 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5:30 మార్నింగ్, 5:30. మనం ఇప్పుడు 11 కదా, 11 అనుకోండి మార్నింగ్ 11 వాళ్ళకి ఇవి మార్నింగ్ 5:30. సింప్లీ దానికి కారణం ఏంటంటే ది హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ ది లాంగిట్యూడ్స్. దాని కారణం ఏంటంటే మనం లాంగిట్యూడ్స్ సెన్స్తో వెళ్తాం అని వీటిని మిలియన్స్ అంటారు, మిలియన్స్ అనే పేరుతో పిలుసుకున్నారనమాట. ఎనర్జీ ఫ్రమ్ ద సన్ లెసన్లో ఈ టాపిక్స్ అన్ని డిస్కస్ చేసాం. టుడే మై 8th క్లాస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ టుడే టాపిక్ హోమ్వర్క్ ఇవ్వండి, డిస్కస్ ద డిస్క్రైబ్ ఆర్ డిస్కస్ ద డిస్క్రైబ్ డిస్క్రైబ్ ద ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఆఫ్ లాటిట్యూడ్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఆఫ్ లాటిట్యూడ్ ఆల్సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఆఫ్ లాటిట్యూడ్ లాటిట్యూడ్స్ యొక్క ప్రాముఖ్యత గురించి రీడియం రైట్. ఓకే, ఎక్స్ట్రా స్టూడెంట్స్ వర్క్ రీడియం రైట్.